Good day, students. Today we want to solve problem on the balancing of a redox reaction. Now what you need to know is that acidified heptaoxodichromate 6 ion is an oxidizing agent that is being reduced to a chromate ion. Now let's see, we have 7 is hept, Cr2O7 2 minus will be reduced to 2Cr3 positive. Is a reduction, this reduction. Why do you say this oxidizing agent has been reduced? Oxygen is being given to another element. That's why it's being reduced. Okay, let's see. We have the being reduced to chromate ion. Now let's see the other side, which is chloride ion. Is being oxidized to chloride atom. This is oxidation takes place here. Here is negative. When from negative, you have is zero here. Zero is greater than negative. That is oxidation takes place. Is that okay? See minus to zero. That's oxidation that takes place. It increases. That is being oxidized. Now let's see, let's go to reduction. Before going to reduction of equation, I want to show us how we got this one to be 8000 6. You have 2Cr plus 7 times oxygen as minus 2 at the index at the top, which is constant, is hidden. Minus 2 equals ion, that is here minus 2. Sometimes if minus 2 is not here, you create it to 0. Now 2Cr plus minus 14 equals to minus 2. 2Cr equals minus 2, take minus 14 across the equal sign, turn to positive 14. 2Cr equals 12. Divide both sides by 2. The oxidation number of the chromate is 6. That's why I call it 8000 6 ion. Okay, now let's now balance the equation. When you are balancing the equation, take note, when you have 7 oxygen, you add, if it is under acidified compound, when you have 7 oxygen, you add 7 molecules of water at the other side. But when you are having 8 oxygen, you add 8 molecules of water at the other side and balance it with hydrogen, number of hydrogen. Okay, now let's see what I'm trying to say. Let's go to reduction of equation. Now under reduction of equation, we have Cr2O7 2 minus, the other side I have 2Cr3 positive, aqueous. Now you have 7 oxygen, just add 7 molecules of water, liquid. Now come here, you have 7 times 2, balance it with hydrogen. 7 times 2, you have 14. 7 times 3 are 14 hydrogen ion, which is aqueous in the solution, is liquid. Okay, now let's go to the oxidation of equation. Under oxidation of equation, we have 2Cl negative to give us Cl2. This aqueous is gas, is a molecule, okay, which is a gas. Now you have 2 negative here, you have to add 2 electron so that you balance the 2 chloride ion that you have in here. Is that okay? 1 chloride ion go for 1 electron. Since you're having 2 chloride ion, you balance the other side with the 2 electron. Now you are going to multiply the oxidation of equation by 3. Okay, before then you need to balance this electron here. Let's balance the electron. Now for the reduction of equation, for this reduction of equation, you want to know the number of chlorine that's needed. You have a that needs to be added to this side. Cr2O7 2 minus aqueous plus 14 hydrogen positive aqueous. Now let's see, you having minus 2 here plus 14. See that in this case you having minus 2 plus 14, you having 12. Having 12 you need, and this other side, okay, here you having 2 electron, and this other side you having 6 2Cr3 positive aqueous plus 7 molecules of water, this liquid. You have this neutral, but there's no it's a neutral molecule, it's zero. Let's say you have 6 2 times 3 you have 6 ion plus 6 ion. Here you have plus 12. Now to have plus 6 at this other side, so that we balance with this, you add electron, 6 electron, that is 12 minus 6 electron give us 6, which is at the other side. You have Cr2O7 aqueous 2 minus plus 14 plus 14 hydrogen ion plus 6 electron to balance the 12 that we have here, give us 2Cr3 positive aqueous plus 7H2O liquid. This case, at this junction, you see that you're having 6 electron here and you're having 2 electron at this point. What we need to do is to multiply your oxidation of equation by 3 so that you can have 6 electron. Okay, you can see this one is the oxidation, so reduction of equation. reduction of equation. Now let's go to oxidation of equation. Does this have equation? You having when you multiply now, you're having six chloride ion aqueous to give us 3 will come here, so 3 chloride, 3 chlorine molecule gas plus 6 electron. Now add the 2 of equation together, which means as add products and reactant and products separately, add reactants and products separately. In that case, we are adding this Cr2O7 2 minus aqueous plus 14 hydrogen positive. Okay, that's aqueous plus, I want to write the negative first, plus 6 chloride ion aqueous plus 14 hydrogen ion aqueous plus 6 electron to give us 2 chromate ion aqueous plus, what is the product, plus 3 Cl2 plus 7H2O liquid plus 6 electron. In this case, electron cancel out. Now the final reaction is Cr2O7 2- plus 6 Cl minus 8 plus 14 hydrogen positive aqueous to give us 2 Cr3 positive aqueous plus 3 Cl2 gas plus 7H2O liquid. This is the end of our class. Please subscribe to my channel so that you can have access to the latest video. Have a wonderful day.